Hi, Jay here from 5X Fitness. What I'm going to be showing you today is a quick tip on coaching the hip hinge, which is the most important movement pattern. Now, you might hear people saying it's a squat or the deadlift, but this movement is a prerequisite to that lift. So we're going to stand the client or the individual with their back towards a post on the rig or simply a wall. From there, what we tend to see happening is people dropping the torsos forwards, but there's no rearwards driving the glutes, i.e. the bum. This rearward drive, which I'll show now, drive the glutes rearwards to initiate the lift, helps to engage the hamstrings and the glutes, taking the load off the lower back. As you can see, my glutes are right towards the rib. I'll just show that again in two formats. First one done incorrectly, yet no engagement from the lower half of the posterior chain. Second one, I drive the glutes rearwards, touch against the post or the wall, this engages the hamstrings and glutes and takes the load off the lower back. Essential for when we're working movements such as the deadlift.